Riley here for another episode of Fish Keeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. Okay, so today I'll be looking at the benefits of using clay as your substrate both in your ponds and in your aquariums. It is hoped that you will find this video interesting. Stay tuned. Okay, so I have over about 26, 28 systems in my yard, right, with fish. And of these systems, the smaller systems have dirt or clay in it. So what are some of the benefits of having clay in your pond or even in your aquarium? Let's look at them. Number one, benefit of having clay in your aquarium or pond substrate is that it has a lot of iron in it. And because it has a lot of iron in it, what happens is that if you have plants in it, the plants will look very pretty, very flourishing, because plants use a lot of iron in their everyday metabolism or everyday growth, right? Okay, number two, did you know that the fish reflection is heightened when you use certain substrate? For example, when you use sand and when you use gravel. Using clay, that is decreased by over 60%, right? So when you use clay substrate in your aquarium or pond, you find that fish is less stressed because there's less reflection. Number three reason why clay substrate is awesome in your aquarium or ponds is that it allows the fish who loves to burrow, right, into soil to build caves and to look food, right? It also might become messy, but the fish is able to, those bottom feeders is able to enjoy the environment as if it's in their biotope, as if they are in their biotope. Okay, number four reason why using clay substrate is an awesome choice of aquarium upon substrate is that it improves the fish color. Now, in improving the fish color, this is going on to number six, right, where the fish color now is so outstanding, the scales tend to be more healthier, the fins looking a little bit more brighter. So that's number five. Number six, for those fish that actually lays eggs, using clay substrate is one of the benefits that these fish might enjoy. That benefit is that the fish eggs will be more healthier, you will have less spoilage, and your fish will be reproducing like crazy. Okay, number seven reason why using clay substrate is awesome for your aquarium, pond, tank is that it decreases fish deformities. Now, there's a lot of medicinal value to clay, both to humans and to animals or to fish species. Some persons even have what you call clay bath at the spa. Okay, number eight, more fish fries survive whenever they are hatched. So therefore, when you have a aquarium that is the base is covered with clay substrate, you find that you end up with more fries in your aquarium space or in your pond space. Number nine, it improves or it enhances the growth of your fish. So therefore, if your fish usually, for example, my Oscar, if Oscar was in a pond with clay substrate, you'll find that instead of growing 1 inch per month, it will end up growing 2 inches per month because of the medicinal value of the clay on the fish. And number 10 goes to number 9. Number 10, fish get bigger very quicker when using clay substrate. So ladies and gentlemen, let's try to use clay in our ponds and in our aquariums. There are several benefits in which you won't regret. Okay, so I have several systems, and to be told, Not in all system I do have clay. I have clay and dirt mixed up together to have what you call 55 or small mini barrel drums. My larger systems do not have clay or soil because they are large, and trust me, it takes a lot of clay and dirt to actually get this to the standard lineage. It will be needed so as to achieve all these benefits. So my fries are kept in these small containers and the larger fish are kept in the larger container. Do have an awesome day. Do have an awesome day. Rally here from Fish Keeping Jamaica. Peace out. Cool.